the 23rd of February 2024. Palestinian gunmen kill at least one in West Bank shooting. Three Palestinians used automatic weapons to fire from a car toward a traffic jam at the checkpoint, on a highway between a large Israeli settlement and Jerusalem, the Israeli police said.